I'm just curious if anyone has any like examples, or you feel like you've been impacted in some way at some point in your career by office politics. Can you control the narrative? And can you manage the optics? These are all things that are impacting your career, whether you think you're opting into playing the game or not. Those decisions are being made, those things that will affect your opportunities, those things are happening all around you.
I want to jump into talking about what is executive presence. I think it's fairly complex, but it's not difficult per se. It's a balance and integration of power, respect, trust, and likability. And it's also about compassionate authority. So how do you have that warmth? How do you have that likability, but also have that authority and really be seen as a leader?
When we are great listeners, we can build trust. We can build relationships, we can build credibility, because someone will know that they are going to try to understand who I am and what it is that I need. Every conversation you have is probably gonna have some power group level dynamic going on within it, right? Whether we're talking level or title, gender, race, age, sexual orientation, you can keep going. There's all these different identity groups that we're a part of.
Where we do have the power is in rooms like this, right? To lift as we climb, to create larger connective networks. I know this is a conversation that's not gonna end, and I want us to be more open and use each other as a resource and a network.
First of all, you always wanna tune into yourself, what feels right to you, what feels honoring to you. That's where you start. I broke this down into three sections: when we're feeling unfocused, when we're feeling anxious, when we're feeling stressed. And what it kind of shows you are different options and different ideas for handling how your body feels.
What is something we can let go of today? Is there something that's been on our heart? Is there a person at work, a relationship, a dynamic that's just wearing on us? Is there something we've been holding on to that's just weight that we do not need? In the realm of what is possible within your body, what can we let go of today?
So you reached blank, managing director, senior partner, EVP, founder of $10 million firm. So what's next? What should come 3 to 5 years from now that is serving me, my family, the generations after, my community? I wanted people to start asking that question, talking about the culture and the politics that we're navigating as people of color in leadership positions.